Yeah, it was good.
Lisa is from the County Cavan. She's good and worth listening to, so if you give her a bit of cuteness. Thanks, Woo! Lisa.
An hour and more in the County Galway, one summer's morning in the month of May, he spied a colleen. She was tall and handsome, and she nearly stole his poor heart away. She wore no jewels nor costly diamonds, no powder or none at all. She wore a bonnet with red roses on it, and on her shoulders hung the Galway shawl. As they kept walking, they kept talking, till his father's cottage came into view. Very soon his mother had the kettle boiling, but all he could think of was the Galway shawl. He played the blackbird and the stack of barley, and Rodney's glory and the foggy dew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, till down her cheeks came the tears like dew. She set out early on next morning to road for Donegal. She kissed and hugged him, and then she left him, and she stole his heart in her Galway shawl.